You know, that's the big thing. Find people, make an extra pass, don't get in a big hurry.
Archie off the glass.
Unless you're Mason Archie going to the rim.
Take advantage of it.
Paul Jackson on the floor now for the first time for Eastern Kentucky. Mason Archie, he can be a very streaky 3-point shooter. First one goes. That's a good sign.
Yeah, but nice. The changes have hurt the Jags. I mean, let's face it. They've gone man. They've gone zone. They've gone full court.
Boutte, the three, and that's threes on back-to-back trips for IUPUI. And again, that's been a hit-and-miss proposition this year. Point guards out. This is where you turn up the pressure. I'm not sure Eastern Kentucky can turn it up any more than they've already been dishing out.
I agree with you.
Left hand is good for Davron Williams.
Well, again, I mean, you start right side, you throw back.
Didn't have it.
Good look for Williams. That's where this offense should be against a team that wants to overextend in the passing lane.
A little back
possession here for the Colonels. Williams the block. and Marcellus Barksdale the rebound.
So, you know, you got time here. Look at this back cut.
You can hold for one. You get an open dunk. I don't blame you for taking.
This is an experienced group of guys.
Nip dribbles it off his foot. Great hustle by McCallum. Barksdale, Brennan, Archie, bucket.
That's a great pass by Aaron Brennan. You know, sometimes the solutions.
Largest lead of the game for Eastern Kentucky and has a chance to expand here. Walden races back, scoop and score.
See how he averages nearly 18 a game because, you know, his teammates doing.
Just 7 second half points for IUPUI. Muff blocked not once but twice. And now Sveti, the rare 2-point look that does not go. Archie runs the floor and gets the bucket.
Yeah, but when's the last time we saw that, Greg?
The shot you wanted, the result you didn't.
The shot, the guy, the place, all that.
And Nip, the flush to bring it back to double digits for EKU.
Whenever, or anybody on the wing when they get a chance.
McCall to the bucket.
There you go. That'll stop the clock. Great move by DJ